Can we give God a big hand praise all over the church? Come on, I said, let's give God a big hand. Amen. How about if our arm beats? How about for the divine spirit? Come on, y'all. Amen. On our way here, about 45 minutes away from here, our van started having an issue where we started hearing so much noise. Pulled over, some of our studs on our front tire broke off, as well as a lot of the screws were loose. In other words, the tire could have came completely out of the van while we was on our way here. We don't never like to be late for nothing, but we thank God for everything. Amen. To be here and to see how God has been blessing us to even make it this far, I can't help but stand here and let y'all know that my God is wonderful. Oh, what is she trying to do? God ain't on top of us. Let me let y'all know we ain't come here to pump and prime nobody. Because you ought to be able to think yourself happy. Can I get witnesses here? One thing I do know and two things I know for certain, the same God that woke me woke you too. And we, and for all of you that have already sung, it ain't about competition, we serve the same God. Amen. But you be surprised when you go somewhere and people want to do this, they want to do that. I've learned just be you. Because God can't bless you when you're trying to be somebody else. Hey, y'all gonna help me here. Matter of fact, I started writing songs so much until one day I wrote Lee Williams a song. And the record company told me it wouldn't cost so much for him to do the song. I said, I'd rather record it myself. But you know what? I never sung this song here. But Mr. Snow, he told me with this song, fellas, I'm gonna talk. I want to badly hear a needle drop. That's how I want the music. Did I write? I'm gonna try to stand like Lee stand. We're gonna see how this gonna work out. Now when I wrote the song, y'all, I wrote it because it sounded like something he was saying. Will y'all let me know if it sounds okay? Y'all ain't even talking to me. I said, can I try? What song they said, now I'm gonna try to sing like him. And I know he was a slim dark skin man. I'm a brown skin. I might not be slim like him, but as my mama said, they'll put it together. Give a kiss on the way home. If he was here, I'm gonna try to see can I do it. Can I try? The song that I wrote that says, I'm The doctor said that my son would be on medicine because he has
I preached a sermon. Be careful who you let kiss you. They may be trying to kill you. You remember Judas? He hung out with Jesus. But one thing about Judas, Judas wasn't no killer. He was a thief. He loved more than money than he loved anything else. But I got news for y'all. If you got something to thank God for, some of y'all got some haters around you. You be careful who you get riding with you. Be careful who riding in your car, eating at your table, looking up and down your face. If God made a way for you, you want to jump up and say, you've been good to me.
Let's go. who this is for. I don't know who this is for. But stop listening to everybody. Stop putting all your business on Facebook. Stop telling the world everything, and you ain't told God nothing. You ain't got to like me, but you gotta love me.
Yeah.
But I come to tell y'all, experience is the best teacher. You want to know how I know? Because when three gunmen came at me and two of my sons, y'all might have heard about Memphis, Tennessee. All kind of murders. It's almost like impossible for you to stop at a red light without having a gun on your side. But I come to tell y'all, when the Bible says no weapon that's formed against you shall prosper, you got to not only believe the word, you need to know the word. Y'all ain't talking to me here. Before we get out of here, I want you to know when the three gunmen came at me and my sons, I didn't have time to call Abraham. I didn't have time to call Isaac. I didn't have time to come on my knees and pray. I wish I had a church in here. There was only one name that I called. And when I called that name, I want y'all to know, demons tremble at the name of Jesus. Open my mouth to talk back to my son.